Hello, me and T.
Yeah.
Shout out my homeboy, he got baby due today.
Yeah, what's up?
Shout out Savannah Boys.
Yeah, I know y'all.
K-Dub.
All right.
Yo.
Let the people know who you are in Savannah, what not, who don't know
my
you.
My name Topple, Tori, Tops, whatever you want to call me, man. Yeah. But they know me, man, from Savannah, Georgia. What up, Savannah, Georgia, man? You know, Topple, though.
All right. Fuck yeah. All right, tell the people a little bit something about yourself, more like your resume, like your record, as far as your history.
Right,
so tell
right,
them what
right,
you've been
right.
doing, homie.
Man, well, my, you say my record and my resume. I'm gonna say record, fucked up. When it comes down to the record, man. But my resume, man, it's still under construction, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. I've been doing this shit forever, you know what I'm saying, to be honest.
Yeah.
I've been rapping for a super long time. When I went to the chain gang, came out the chain gang, I did like what, almost 4 years, came home, that was like 2012. That's when I took it serious, you know what I'm saying? Cause I was so raw, locked up.
Yeah.
Motherfuckers been like, you know what I'm saying? That shit hereditary really, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Don't get me wrong, like camouflage was tough in Savannah, and really what I did with camouflage situation was learn from his mistakes.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I learned from his mistakes. But been praying for me to take it serious out here,
yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And I went back a few more times until I got it right, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So, you know, I was always battling on the district system, man, got now trying to stay out, trying to stay free.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And this is the longest I've been home, you know what I'm saying? But I'm cutting up. That's splurging, man. That's actually not my music.
Yeah.
If you go back to the old Topper, you can go back on that pill,
yeah,
on Sparilla, and you can get my old music. Like,
yeah,
I really rap that gangster shit, you
yeah
know what I'm saying? So, but I had to adapt to what's going on,
see,
you know what I'm saying? And with the same
yeah,
with the
yeah,
players,
yeah,
you know what I'm
yeah
saying?
Yeah. I admire it.